We're at the House of Blues, Los Angeles, California.
Mixmaster Mike, the way he rocks a party, nobody else can do it the way he does.
Wow, Mixmaster Mike, what could you say? He's like...
He's just insane. Like,
yeah.
Yo, it's only one word I can say about Mike, man. He's just sick with it. I mean, he's stupendous. He's crazy with it, you know?
I think one of the strengths of Mixmaster Mike is his ability to improv.
Yeah.
A lot of the things that he does on stage are things that he feels that moment. Unrehearsed. It's like he gets possessed by something and he just goes nuts.
To tell you the truth, I'm kind of like battling myself. I'm kind of like soul searching. Soul searching live on stage. Yeah, I try to segregate myself from everybody. It's the 15 minutes before I go on stage, and I just kind of like look into my head and see what I have for the night, you know, try to dig up something special, you know. I'm always thinking of energy, high energy, you know, magnetic energy, full-fledged, full-on, full throttle, sixth gear, nitrous oxide, that's what I'm thinking.
Mixmaster Mike,
are you ready?
5, 4, 3,
come on, Los Angeles,
2, 1.
And shit. This ain't no motherfucking rave. This is a hip-hop show, y'all. Give me the fucking spotlight, yo, and keep it steady. Word? You agree? Here we go.
Yeah.
duck, motherfucker, go bite it.
Do 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 do
Trying to evolve the art.
What more could you ask for?
Not much.
In a DJ tour?
Not much.
That's what I'm trying to tell you. That's what this brings to the table. I'm out. Jazzy J, one love, Zulu Nation, out of here.